is Alexis, and my name is St. Teresa of Avila. She was beautiful. She had a hard time praying sometimes, like me. Her symbol is a heart, an arrow, and a book. She talked to God a lot. She started her own convent. When she was so happy talking to God, she would float. The other nuns would sit on her.